This is the Micro 5x5. It is a very small 5x5x5 Rubik's Cube, measuring in at 35 millimeters cubed. It was created on my FDM 3D printer, and I had to really crank up the resolution to get the pieces to come out nicely. All things considered, this puzzle turns quite smoothly. And you can see it's fully functional with my traditional checkerboard pattern here. There's no real tricks here, it's just a really small 5x5, and I think it's kinda cute, that's why I made it. This has been the Micro 5x5.